begin with breaking news out of Virginia Beach. This is a live picture from Chopper 10 of a head-on collision between a tractor-trailer and an SUV on the Pungo Ferry Bridge. Now, police have been out there, so they're working to clear that accident. This happened at about 3:30 this afternoon. Police say Nightingale flew one victim to Sentara Norfolk General Hospital. But again, this is in the Pungo section of Virginia Beach, a tractor-trailer and an SUV crash on the Pungo Ferry Bridge.